Hi, Hi9 viewers. I'm Dr. Venu Kumari. I'm director of Dr. Venus Institute of Skin and Hair, located at Chandanagar in Hyderabad. Today, I'm going to discuss few questions commonly asked by my patients in daily practice. One of the most common questions are about acne. So, what causes acne? Acne is commonly known as pimples, jits, or blackheads. Acne is caused by formation of clogs in the hair follicles by dead skin cells and oil. So this leads to formation of clogs in the hair follicles. So eventually this leads to inflammation of the sebaceous glands, which are the main glands for the acne cause. So acne is commonly located on the face, but also it can appear on the chest, shoulders and back. The reasons for acne are hormonal changes, pubertal changes, stress, pollution, drugs, using steroids and using low cosmetic products, and also taking high dairy content and high fat content. Bacterial growth is also one of the major reasons for acne development. The most common age for acne is 15 to 25 years. But nowadays we are seeing adult acne even in 30s and 40s and even 50s also. The major reason for adult acne is stress, pollution, and also using thick cosmetics and thick moisturizers. So why should we treat acne? So acne will lead to pigmentation and acne scars. This will lower the self-confidence of the patients. So if you treat acne early, we can reduce the formation of blemishes and bad acne scarring, which is permanent.